It's a kind of magic.
And people thought, oh God, what a load of bores, you know? And at that time we were getting a bit serious. Everybody is serious to a point. But after 10 years, you know, you've got to kind of ease off a little. And I personally just have a good time just fooling around on stage. You know? That's why I'm not afraid to sort of fall flat on my face. Because, I mean, you know, coming out with some of the things I wear, sort of over the top. I mean, they have an element of humor, which I hope comes across. That's basically what it is now. And if I'm seen to be having fun on stage, I think it kind of. You can get very blasé with the public, you know, sometimes, you know, you sort of build up your public and they only want you for a certain thing. You build up a sound or whatever, and then in the end, that's all they want. And you're then manipulated by the public. It's the last thing. It's a knife edge that I like to tread on, which is just good. The danger element is exactly what we need. And right now, you know, in a way, telling them this is what we're doing right now, even though we do all the other stuff, for me, because it makes you work harder and you just feel, it makes you keep on your toes. Otherwise it would be just too easy. I couldn't get any more serious, I couldn't just think, that's the way I want to play. Not really. A lot of people ask me that. If I wanted to, I could have done that a long time ago. I feel that at the moment, there's a lot of things that I'm doing within court. As being an actor or whatever it is. You know, if I want to do anything, I'll do it properly, and I need to really feel. Yeah. It's very creative at the moment. I mean, what we're doing within Queen is my creative output is within that is enough for me.